do I love hotels? It makes me want to do a hotel dance. Okay, fair enough. I want to watch some TV. Let's watch some TV. There's nothing on TV. I'm going to get my DVD player out that I wanted to watch in my hotel. And with this cat, it's curiosity. There's not enough plugs to hook a DVD player on this side. While there's so many plugs in this hotel room, half of them seems to be out of place. What the heck? Wait. This TV is a smart TV. So I can hook on YouTube. Let's go on YouTube. What? There is no way John Chair has to be one of those YouTube videos. What is this? I don't want to hear his do. It's trash. Thinking about in this room is making me cross. I'm going outside my hotel room. Key card is inside my room. What the frick? Now I needed to call someone to unlock my freaking door. This hotel sucks. Now I needed to wait for someone. Fine. I'll go down in the lobby. There's something going on there. Why this worker is dancing for no reason. That's not his job. Why is he dancing? And then the anime photo show up. That is why he's dancing to it. What would happen next? Thanks, Bill. You needed to pay for my bills to go to an ear doctor's. You pricked up my ears.